go. There. Dotty 2. Loading drain. Oh, I need to have Minecraft open. Set this open to land. That cheats on. Okay, so you're here. I've got the trees.
Daddy. Yeah. Last time we did this, I was in danger.
You were, because it wasn't on peaceful. We've put it on peaceful now. Mm-hmm. I've given you a pick. You need to go and get some stone for us. Okay. Oops.
Where are you?
I'm logging in now. Daddy joined the game.
Stone!
Now, let's do a little cheat. Time set one. There you go. Okay. Right, so you go get some stone. I'm going to dig up some sand to make some sandstone, and we can make a house from that. Because we don't really have any trees. Where are the trees that I planted? Ah, there they are. Okay, yes, they're out here.
Do they have some sandstone?
Oops! I just made a load of sand collapse. Whoa, and again. There's sand over some water. Yeah, if you've got sandstone, you'll have to dig that as well. But I'm digging the sand with my shovel. If you can get me some stone, I can make a stone shovel. I'm only using wood at the moment, because that's all I had. So we're in a world which is just beaches, which might be a bit tricky because there's not many trees, but we might find villages, maybe. Oops, alright, my shovel is broken. Oh, where are you? You're down in the depths. How am I supposed to get down to you without? You have to be careful down there, Dot. Can you get up? Hang on, let me knock some space. There you go, jump up. Try and make some steps. Move your mouse back, Dot. Can you throw me some stone? I'm up here. Oh! You just hit me! Right, chuck me some stone, please. Dot! 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 Dorothy! Dot, can you give me some stone?
No.
No, not the one, no, that's the rubbish stone. I need the cobblestone and stuff.
Just a little bit!
Well, I'm gonna make you some tools so you'll be able to make better stuff. Yes, you've already. Right, chuck me some cobble. Yeah, nearly there. There you go, cobblestone. Right, chuck me that. Tap, tap, tap. Whoosh. Okay, got it, I think. Oh no, hang on. I think you picked it all up, though. Right, throw it in front of you there. That's it. A bit more.
No.
Okay, that's enough for me to make a pick anyway. But somehow I need to get back up. Ugh. Oh, I can use the sand. Oh, you're throwing more on the floor. Okay, up I go. Go back to my...
Oh, you jabbed me. No, you lied.
Look, I need to make some tools, otherwise we can't do anything. You're right down there.
Just a bit more.
Yeah. Okay, now I have a stone pick. I can get my own stone. Oh, and I make another shovel. for sand.
Daddy, can you get me up now?
Hold on.
Make me some ladders.
I can't. I haven't got enough wood. Look, I'm going to teleport you up here, alright? Don't go underground again, because I don't trust you. So that's TP. You to me. There you go. Okay? Don't go underground again.
Daddy, I can hear it.
Yeah. Can you hear me?
No.
Where are you off to? No, go too far. I mean, okay, I can teleport you, but... You're exploring?
Yes.
Yeah? Tell me what you're exploring. Where are you finding things?
I'm finding sugarcane.
Oh, okay.
So it's very loud.
Oh. Is it too, if it's too loud, I can turn it down.
It's not too loud. Well,
you just said it was too loud.
It was just...
Yeah.
Like a keeper exploded.
Yeah. Alright, well don't worry, there's no monsters in this mode at the moment. Turn the monsters off while we get our house ready.
I found...
What have you found? Coal! Ooh, well done. Yeah, use the pickaxe to get some coal. We can make some torches. And you should never dig straight down, Dottie, because there might be lava underneath you and you'll just fall straight through.
They just go a little bit far down.
Yeah. Have you? Oh, is that? Oh, it's like a chasm.
Yeah, but don't
iron,
look.
Okay, that's iron. You can't dig iron with just a wooden pick. No. You'll break it. Yeah, you won't be able to get any. You'll need to come back, and I'll make you a stone pick.
Okay.
But remember where that is. Can you? How are we gonna know where that is? Just have to look around, I suppose. That stone is just for decoration. It's not very useful for making things.
I'm not going to make something.
Okay, but at least there's some coal over there. It's useful. I don't know which way you went. Do you know where you went? Okay, fine. Waiting for my trees to grow. That's nice. Oh, there I am. I can see me over there in the distance. No, you just turned. I'm over here. See me? Jump in. I guess I have to find you now. Are you over there?
I'm behind you!
Behind me? Is that you? Oh, you've ducked down. Is it that way, was it? Oh no, that way. There you are. Okay, what I'm gonna do.
Give me a stone pick.
Oh, a stone pick. Hang on, did I make two?
Pickaxe.
It's alright, I'll go and. Well, do you want to do it? Alright, I'll throw you a stone pickaxe.
Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna throw you!
Throw me the coal. Oh, okay. Nice, a wooden pickaxe. Drop down. That's it. Right, now you can use that to go get the iron. Can you get the iron for me?
Daddy.
Yes?
I'm gonna go where was that? Where was the orange stone?
Yeah, that's iron. Mm-hmm. That's good. Is it just over there, is it?
Okay. Mm-hmm.
I'm going to put... Tower of Sand, so I know which way it is.
It's here.
Yeah.
I know where it is.
Okay. Ooh, one of our trees has grown. I'm going to go get some more wood. If you've got that coal, haven't you? I'm going to use some of our tree to make some charcoal so I can make some more torches because it'll get dark soon. I should have made... Actually, where was my... crafting bench. Are you right? Are you getting the iron? Oh, 6 iron. Lovely.
I just got six. I have to find some more. More coal! Found more coal.
More. Oh, I got down a tree. A cave. Yeah, don't go down there. Because the sand, you see where the bits of sand are falling down?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it means that if you hit any of that sand, it will all collapse. Yeah, and that's dangerous. Yeah, so you have to be careful. If you see little bits of sand dropping down, it means the whole thing could collapse if you touch it. All the sun's going down.
Daddy, look!
Where are you? Do you know where I am? Do you need me to bring you back to me?
No.
You sure? Right, I've got my furnace. I'm going to cook up some wood. Sand. Don't dig sand with a pickaxe, because the pickaxe breaks quicker if you use the wrong tool.
Daddy, like what I did.
What did you do? Alright, I'm going to put some torches
Daddy,
down.
Can you make it daytime?
No, you should come and follow me. Come and find me, because I'm putting torches up, you'll be able to see. Hang on, which direction am I in? I am probably... If you look towards...
I see some light.
Yeah, that might not be me, though. There might be some lava. Oh, hang on. Turn a bit. Over there, that way. Because I saw my... That's it. You see the light? Over my little tower of sand I put up.
Daddy, you can use your headphones.
I am using my headphones. My little ones.
No, you're supposed to use...
What, my big chunky ones?
Mm-hmm.
There's some lava over there I can see in the distance. Have you got that coal?
Mm-hmm.
Can you chuck it to me? Because then I can make some more torches. Oh! I should have covered that up, shouldn't I? Can you get out?
No!
Oh, hang on. Let me use the teleport and then I'll cover that up. You gotta look where you're going. TP.
Daddy, you're supposed to cover it up.
Yeah. See, there you are. I teleported you. Right, I'm gonna cover this up with some... I'm gonna make some sandstone out of the sand I've got.
I'm gonna give you some... My headphones.
Can they slip it off? Be on top of your head like this. There you go. Just saw.
What?
The sapling fell off. I don't want to lose the sapling. Oh, that would have been bad. Oh, there's an apple. Fandabby dozy. Not sure there's no more saplings. Oh, I got 5. Didn't realise that. Okay, so I got plenty.
Daddy, I'm going to give you the coal. I just got 2 coal.
Where are you? You're up there. I'll come to you. Hang on.
I don't need the coal.
No. But I do to make some torches.
Daddy, I have 6 of that iron.
All right, yeah, but give me the iron as well, so I can cook that up.
Okay.
Into some better tools. Although we don't really need it until we find, like, some special ore, but I'll cook it up and I'll keep it in our thing. All right, chuck it. Chuck the coal, lovely. Make some torches. And chuck me the iron as well.
Get it.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'm gonna follow you.
Oh, I nearly fell down. Hang on, don't go any further. She does it. Okay, cover that up now. Shouldn't fall down again.
Yeah. I nearly stepped on your sapling.
Oh, it's alright. You can step on them, just don't knock them.
No, I'm gonna kill your saplings.
I need some more wood. I have to wait for the trees to grow before I get some more wood.
Daddy, I have loads.
Yes, you to make sandstone, you just need them in a square of four. Yeah, do you want to, hang on, don't press the button, hang on. Don't, like that. And then click. There you go, sandstone. So you can build stuff with sandstone if you want. Oh, I haven't got any sticks. I think I just used my last of my wood. Oh well, I have to wait until the trees grow again.
Daddy, let's find a village!
Well, I haven't seen a village so far. I did fly over this area.
Daddy, can you make me fly?
No, we're not cheating, Doc.
Mom, but I want to fly!
We're going to do this properly this time.
No.
Dottie.
No.
Why are you being a whingy pants?
No.
Why should I make you fly?
Because I want... I make it daytime first.
I'll make it daytime, but I'm not going to make you fly because that's cheating.
No, it didn't.
It is cheating.
No, it didn't.
No, it didn't!
Time. Set. There you go.
I want to fly.
You're not flying, though.
I want to fly.
Shall we build a house or something?
Yes.
I'm going to...
We have loads of sandstone.
Yeah, so we'll make lots of sand. I'm going to dig up a lot of sand and we'll make some sandstone on maybe down here where the furnace and things are.
Okay.
Yeah, just sort of make a little sandstone house around here. And there's some water here which we might have to fill in because it's a bit in the way. I'm going to fill it in so we don't get stuck. Don't need all that here. Oops. Well, it's a bit flatter. But do you want a shovel? I can't make a shovel. I have to wait for the trees to grow before I can get some more wood.
I see some sandstone. Daddy.
Yes, Dottie.
The sand falling there.
Yeah, I'll dig it with my pick. Or you could dig it with your pick.
No.
Why not?
It would collapse.
Or the sand might fall down. Or do you mean over here? There's sand that might collapse if I knock it. I'm going to knock it.
Don't make it collapse. You're not supposed to make it collapse.
No, you have to be careful. You don't want to be underneath it when it collapses. All right, I'm going to fill in the water so it's not in our way. And I can dig out this bit. Maybe this could be our house. We can make some proper sandstone. Oops. Yeah. Make it all flat around here. Can you fill in the water with some sand? That's it. Oh, my shovel broke.
I see a bird.
There's a bat. There must be a cave nearby. Yeah, there's a cave over there. And a bat's come out. It's a bit weird.
Well, I thought that was a bird.
Okay, I'm going to cover all this area.
Daddy, I have to go to our first land we made.
Why?
Because...
We just got started on this one.
Wait! What are you thinking? Chapping me here? No. No way.
What?
You tried to chap me.
No, I didn't try to chap you. I was starting to build a wall for our house, but I need a lot of sandstone. Come on, trees, grow. I need tools. Oh, I was cooking my iron. Oh, I haven't got enough things to cook for. Oh well. I haven't got these tools. I just have to dig with my bare hands on the sand. How much sand have you got? Have you got lots of sand? Dot. Can I have your sand? So I can make some sandstone and start building the walls.
Okay.
That's it. Okay, have you got any more in your inventory? In your pockets? No, okay. Oh no, you got some sandstone though. Can you chuck me the sandstone, the 16 sandstone?
Oh, I need it.
Oh, you need it, do you?
You can make some sandstone by yourself.
Mm. Ooh, 13 blocks of it.
Good.
Oh, one of the trees has grown. Dot, you're not going to be able to get... Use your pick if you're going to break something. Yeah, because that's in the wrong place, isn't it? Yeah, can you... can you fill this in? Basically, all of the lower bit, can you make sandstone? Like, where we're standing here, can you put, like, a layer of sandstone on the floor? Yeah, because that could be our floor.
Okay.
Yeah?
I need lots of sand.
Yeah.
Can you... I see a bat. I have to kill it.
It's very difficult to kill the bats. Especially with the tools that we have.
Kill the bat.
Why are you trying to kill the bat, Dot? It's not nice to kill the bats. Bats are nice, they don't hurt you in this game.
Hmm? I don't like them.
You'll fly away eventually.
No, Batty. Where's she?
I told you he'd fly away. Perhaps he didn't like it when you were trying to kill him.
I'm not going to kill him anymore.
He doesn't know that, does he?
Does he see that I'm not trying to kill him? No. He doesn't. I need lots of sand, Daddy. Can you give me some, please, sand?
Well, I haven't had time. I'm trying to plant some trees. Once I've planted all these trees, I'm going to make some more tools, because I've now got some wood. Not a lot of wood, though. Some sticks. Oh, I need more. Do you still have your pick?
Yes.
I'm sorry, I'll need to go get some stone before I can make anything.
I have some cobblestone.
Yeah, can you give me cobblestone?
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, all 21, that'd be good. Blech.
I have loads of sand. I'm gonna go to the workbench.
You only need to have it in a 4 dot. Like that, see?
Just had one piece.
Yeah. Sorry, I'll deal with the sandstone.
Look, nether.
No, it's not nether. That's it's one of the new rocks that they have. It's not that great.
Can you place some ladders?
Some ladders. No, I don't think we've got quite enough wood for the ladders. It's a bit dark again.
How many?
Making a floor. Hold on. Got some sticks and some coal. Yeah, charcoal as well. Okay. And now I can start putting some. Oh, is that? Are you putting that as a wall? Are you?
Hmm.
That's a very ugly wall.
I'm sorry, but I can't.
Oh, you don't have to make it that high. Oh, that's a big tree.
Daddy.
Yes, Daddy.
I know. I'm gonna make some sugar.
Some sugar? What are you gonna use the sugar for?
To make things. You just need...
You you just use sugarcane, yeah. You sort of grind it up with your hands. Some wood now. I could put
Daddy,
the door in.
No torches here. Here's a wall.
I put it there so that we could see. You can take it down if you want. That's going to be the floor, so that's a good place to put the torches.
I know. Daddy!
Yes?
I'm here. I'm inside. Hold on. I'm inside.
Ow. That wasn't very nice.
I just wanted to do it again.
Sandstone to complete our house. We need lots and lots of sand. Thankfully, there's lots of sand around. What'd you say to Mummy?
Hello.
Oops, I fell. Oh, did you not have torch sound? But you didn't like the dark. What have you dropped? Did you drop your Kinder Egg?
Mm-hmm. Wow. You gave you a Kinder Egg and you throw it on the ground.
Threw it on the ground. Right. What was I doing? Sand into sandstone.
Need some more torches.
I don't think you need that many torches, Doc.
Just need three more. That's better.
Still nowhere near finishing the
There's
thing. I need
one.
Sand.
There's one, two, three, four, five, five. No.
Two.
One, two, three, four, five, six. There's six.
Six what? Torches?
Mm-hmm. No. I need some sand.
There's plenty of sand about. Do you want a shovel?
I want a shovel.
I'll go get you a shovel. I need a shovel anyway. I have enough cobble for shovels today.
Cobble for shovels.
Shovel cobbles. Cobble shovels.
Got seven.
Seven. Yeah, I'm gonna throw you a shovel. And I don't. Oh, we don't fill it with sand.
I like it with sand.
I put sand down. So, and we'll use sandstone for the walls.
Mhm. That's all of my sand. Mm-hmm. Had seven. You're right there, hopping about. Is the moon going down now? It's still up.
Yeah, but it's going down, it's nearly down. The sun will come up soon.
Daddy, the sky is red.
Yeah, since morning. Put your mouse there. Yep.
Shall I have some tea?
Yeah, we'll think about it. Okay. Right, Doc, should we have a break now?
No. No.
We'll have some tea.
Not now.
It's 5 o'clock, Doc. It's time for tea. It's tea time. Wave to the camera.
No.
You don't want to.
I don't want to wave.
We don't want to wave.
Good job, yes.